speed it.
Go a little quicker in this part, maybe.
I don't like the sound of that.
Here's the first pump. Oh my god.
What?
Why does he have to punch it so loud, like?
I don't know. I thought you were oh my godding me.
No. You did nothing wrong.
I'm gonna hide. I hear shaking. Did I make the wise choice?
I think so. I hope so. Oh, yep, I hear footsteps. He's there.
Who is he?
I don't know. Is he gonna turn that gas pump off, though?
El Pastor?
Oh my god, oh my god.
Stop breathing so loud, you bum.
Just another ghost.
Oh, hello, Mr. Batman.
No, thank you.
Oh, you're screwed now. He knows you're in there,
bro. Hi, friend. Shh, I'm not here. No, but I said I'm not here.
Run.
How does escape? You don't. Cool. Guess what? I died.
Oh god.
Oh, this should be entertaining.
Hello. Safe time has been
that door
had.
Is gone.
Oh yeah, I mean it's gone.
He wrecked that shit.
Oh fuck me. Why can't I run?
Go. There's nowhere to hide, seriously?
Apparently not.
Dumb.
What's run button?
Or LB.
LB? Oh my god, no wonder I've been running around like an idiot. Been walking around like a fool. Oh my god.
Oh man.
Oh my god. Oh no!
What have you done?
I can't, I'm crouched.
In a corner.
I'm crouched.
I hate you. You got me nowhere. God.
I tried. I gave it an honest effort.
I don't like this.
Okay, so here's the plan. Hit this switch, run in the next room, hit that switch, hide in the locker.
Oh, wait, there was a place to hide here.
Oh, yeah, underneath the chairs. Okay, well, then you can hit this, hide under the mattresses. Hope that works.
I get the feeling he doesn't just go away when both pumps are on.
Oh, no. Oh, my God. Okay, he's going into that room. Don't go in there. You are being very bold right now.
I'm doing my best.
I'd be very careful now. Got to Scooby-Doo him around this pillar.
I don't know which way he's going.
Oh, nope. He found you.
Yes, he did.
Get up off your feet. Get up off your feet.
It wouldn't let me.
Well, if we know that he's not going to be...
He's just gonna bust the doors down.
I'm speedrunning this, baby.
He's gonna beat you. You might make it. Maybe. You'll have to run right away.
Yeah, I know.
Toasted. Oh, man. There's his first hit on the door. Get in the locker.
Fuck the locker, bro.
Speedrun was the way to go. What? Whoa, the main breaker! That's in the room he came out of.
You are totally right.
Shit. Oh god.
I totally forgot about the main breaker. Okay, well.
The thing that makes
back
it all
into, back into
work.
Hell.
Zombies were not.
Oh, that son of a bitch!
He's sneaky.
Leave me alone!
Jump, 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 jump.
I don't know what jump is.
A, go.
I'm hitting A. My guy's not going.
Get... No, I don't mean run right in there. He's in there. What did I say? Close the door, close the door, close the door.
Nope.
Too late.
Oh, what's going on?
Batteries. I can't see. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. The other way.
You have a better idea of what's beyond that door now, though.
You gotta study his plans. Plans of a psych patient. Instead.
Why are you going now?
Because I'm a psycho.
Because you want to die, so I have to do it.
Why can I not peek, like, subtly?
There's no such thing as subtle. Have you seen your guy close a door? Slam!
Which way are you going, buddy?
He's coming right for you. Yep.
Ouch. Ouch, 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 ouch. I'm trying. He got me.
I told you. I said he's coming right for you.
I didn't believe
I'm just
you.
Gonna sit here behind this door.
I didn't believe
and
you.
Hit me in the head with a machete.
To my credit, I pressed X to close the door, and it did not work.
Oh man, that door was glitched open for a second.
You already running? Oh, was it?
All right. So here's the plan, Stan. I'm gonna hit this button, close this door, run over there, hit that button, hide.
Wait until he breaks that door down and then run?
Yeah.
We'll see how that works. Maybe you'll just get stuck on the frame.
God, oh my god, oh my god. Hold X to... Oh my god, what?
Press X.
No.
Press X. You're fucked. You're fucked. You're fucked. Hide. Oh my god. Oh.
I ain't even scared.
You got that literally so close.
I was hitting X and then my guy starts reloading a battery. I was like, that's not what
he
I needed.
He wasted a battery.
Whoa.
Oh my god.
If we win, it's not a waste.
What a butthole. He's gonna see you behind the door. He saw me.
He only saw you because he tried to close it. Yep. Oh god. Why did I kneel down?
You closed him in with you. Oh god.
Hey, can you do me a favor and hit the start really quick?
Ah.
Go down to options.
Change the difficulty?
Yeah. No one has to know. Maybe that'll help a little bit on...
I'm not gonna talk about it.
We're just gonna take a nap underneath the bed. Forget anything ever.
We're gonna forget our problems.
Yep.
We might. What is that?
I don't know, I've never heard those noises before.
There's aliens.
That's what it sounded like. It's a ghost.
He's Thumbs right there.
No, he's not.
Yes, he is.
That's just a ghost.
No, that's him.
He shouldn't be just standing
there. I
hear
him talking.
See, whatever that is, that's not him. That's him. I think you better run, bro. You don't have a lot of time.
Gunning it.
Hide. Oh my god. We may have a chance. I believe in you, Austin. That's what you gotta flip, but you gotta know as soon as you flip it, he's on the way to you.
Yeah, I gotta find somewhere to hide first. Right here.
Okay.
Hopefully, lights turn on.
No, you have to go back and hit that main button, remember?
God damn it.
It's okay, we're playing the long con. Right here, the music's picking up. Here comes Batty. Batty McBatterson.
Is that his name? Mm-hmm. That is what we have dubbed him.
If he opens yours and hits you, you run. I don't care if you're stunned. Once you're stunned, you run.
Okay. I doubt he would open it. I'm pretty sure he just said, fuck that.
He did too.
He's just as done as we are.
Like, maybe you should just go for it. Oh, that's him. Run. Well, this is a dead end for sure. There's nowhere to hide either.
For real?
Let's just crouch behind the desk. Okay, you gotta get ready to run run like a gazelle when he opens that door.
He might not find me.
I mean, the room's only so big, he's gonna look behind the desk. Oh my god.
Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you!
God. I cannot believe what I have just witnessed.
To is go this back a dead end?
Yeah.
God damn it.
It's a spooker trick.
They wanted it to be a dead end.
Whoa, that was a face!
Hi! It's supposed to scare you. Spoopy scary. You're right, it is. Oh, he went left.
You really need to go right. You really needed to go right.
There's no way he goes right.
There is way he goes right. Okay, go now. Go now! Go now and leave me!
I'm outie.
Hell yeah, I'm so glad you got that.
You're welcome.
I was not feeling like I could do that.
I was getting tense. I just realized I was flexing my left hip that entire time.
Why?
I don't know, my leg hurts now.
Your hips don't lie.
They sure don't. No, please. No, thank you. Oh.
I'm sorry, my son. I didn't want to have to do this to you. But you can't leave.
Bastard.
Not yet. There is so much yet for you to witness. Will you see it? Can you? Our Lord, the Wall Rider, tearing his truth into the unbelievers. The only way out of this place is the truth. Accept the gospel, invisible. And all doors will open before you. Fucking fire cracker.
Maybe that's it. And nope, not behind this door.